son para mi gente. Con una pasión, con una pasión tan fuerte. Thank you.
going on another activity now. I'm gonna go on the kayak into the bay. Let's go. See if I can put a camera in the water. See if we can find anything cool, shall we? Fish down there, those different colours. The only thing I would say about where we got the kayak from just then, I had to give him my ID and the guy took it with him somewhere. Another instructor was there, so I said, oh, I want my ID back. Oh, the other guy's got it, so I was like, don't know why you didn't leave it here, you know, in a safe box or whatever. Didn't make me fill out the room number stuff. So it's a bit dodgy, I don't know really what's going on there. However, I have got my ID back. So let's hope nothing happens in the future, eh? But yeah, beautiful bay. Oh, it's the final evening and we thought we'd go and see if we can find some spider monkeys. At the there's a cenote behind the shop here. The shop's called Oxo. And there is a little cenote behind it where I walked the other day and I saw some monkeys. Unfortunately, I didn't bring the GoPro with me. So we're gonna go and have a look now, see if we can see any. Past everywhere else. Right, well last time I saw them on the other side of the cenote, so there's a little path here. Let's go and see if they are there. How nice is this? Hello, Katie. Right, see if we can see the monkeys. They were on this tree last time. And every time you think you can hear them, and then you look there, they're not there. You really have to look carefully. Oh my God. In that hole, you won't be able to see on the camera. I can see a tarantula or something. Loads of legs. What? Let's see if I can get him out. Whoa! Oh, shit! That made me jump.
What are you doing?
There's a tarantula in the hole.
Get out. Come on, let's go.
What?
Oh, right, I'll come back in a sec, see if he comes out.
Right, let's go for round two, see if this thing's in the hole.
Oh, because it's legs. Oh, this is freaky, man. I want to show you on the camera. Oh, he's gone back in. I think he's scared.
So this little bird.
What is it? Here we go. What's this?
Here we go. Here's the monkey. You see him up there?
Give him a bit of space. It's like a scene out of Jurassic Park. You can hear him, but you can't see him. There he is up there. Around the other side so we can see him. There he is, look. It's two now.
So there it is, the Snorri on the resort with loads of wildlife around it. Beautiful.
Oh, it's our last meal in Grand Sirenis.
Home tomorrow. Yeah, well, we've got buffet tonight again. We're neither of us are hungry, actually. I'm sure when we sit down, there'll be something that will take our fancy. And then we've got, I think it's International Show it's called tonight, so we have no idea what that is. So looking forward to that, see what it is. And yeah, we've got maybe an hour and a half, 2 hours in the morning in the sun, and then we've got to head back to the lobby where we'll be collected. We're pretty much all packed now.
Yeah.
So that's good, just toiletries and things in the morning. So we're gonna enjoy this last night as a lovely couple. What a fantastic holiday it's been, eh?
Yeah, really good.